With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Here, the question is, evaluate the following integral, that is, limit minus of pi by 2 to pi by 2 x into cos square x dx, right? So now let's first write it here as we are having. Here, we are having minus of pi by 2 to pi by 2 x cos square of x dx, right? So here, this means we can see that our f of x, this means our function is x cos square of x dx, right? Now let's also find f of minus x. F of minus x. So this means we have to put the value minus of x at place of x. So minus of x cos square of minus of x dx, right? Now here it will become f of minus of x is equals to minus of x cos square of x dx, right? And here, as we are having the value of x cos square x dx is equals to, let me rub dx from here because our function is only x cos square of x. So from here we can say that the value of x cos square of x is equals to f of x. So we can write f of minus of x is equals to minus of fx. This means we can say that our function, that is f of x, is an odd function. Is an odd function. And we know that when we are having limit, let me write here, that when we are having limit a to b, limit minus of a to a f of x dx, and when this f of x is odd function, then we can say that this equals to 0. This equals to 0. And if we compare this with our given question, then we can say that here in this given question, we are having a is equals to minus of a is equals to pi by 2. A is equals to pi by 2. Let me rub here this negative sign from here. A is equals to pi by 2. So here in this given question, we are having minus of pi by 2 to pi by 2. And at place of f of x, we are having x cos square of x dx, right? And we know that here pi by 2, we know that when we are having this condition and f of x is an odd function, and here also proved that f of x, this means this is odd function. So we can see that this whole value is equals to 0. The value of this is equals to 0, and as the question says to evaluate, so hence we can say that we had evaluated and the answer is 0. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.